pass behind Schneider. Here's Palat, two on one. Palat sends it across. Then Jones diving, breaks it up.
That's a terrific play and timing by Jones.
Hughes snaps and scores! After all that, the first 20 minutes, the Devils strike first in period two.
From him a little bit. Look at his head up all the way. Quick snapshot. Screen in front from Holtz. And he rips it by Domingue over the left shoulder to give the Devils a 1-0 lead.